See how you guys coming down here?
Okay.
It's here, here.
Okay. Same in the head?
Yeah.
Ball down.
Go right to your ear. Not too far out, see?
Yeah, I can see him.
That's from
kicking the dummy.
That's a 500 kicks with each leg.
Okay.
That's what I started doing.
And point to the bruises here, top and bottom.
Shin, cheater.
Chicken right here, on top of the head.
Come on, the shin. Man, get closer, you're too far away.
No way, man. Keep doing it.
What's wrong?
I can't do that. It's too fucking hard. Too hard.
And what David does, he hits this thing 500 times with each leg, 1,000 kicks. Per training session right now, hitting his shin on, part of the dummy, which is relatively unpadded as far as I'm concerned. So he's got me doing it, telling me to hit my shins. So when I hit the dummy with my legs, with my shins, it's very painful, even just one kick. So I guess I'm not prepared to hit with my shins at this point on a dummy that's not of that caliber with that type of limited amount of padding. I wouldn't be able to do 500 with each leg. I just wouldn't. I'd crumble. I wouldn't be walking home. you have to bring a gurney. I don't think an average person can kick it one time. I mean, they can kick it one time, and I think that's all they're going to do is kick it one time and say, that stove's hot. Pretty good, as long as we keep doing it. I know it's probably a quarter of what you do, but for me that was a good start. I've been training on and off for years, you know, a lot of weightlifting and you know, cardio and stuff like that, some boxing, you know, wrestling, you know, little jiu-jitsu, stuff like that, but I haven't been doing that in a while, and it feels really good to get back out here. And I've never trained in the woods before. That's a whole new experience for me. I mean, as a regular thing, it's a whole new experience. And this has been a really good start to getting back into that the martial arts type of training, and I feel really good. It feels really great, and I know I only did about, you know, a quarter of what, you know, my trainer does, not even probably a quarter of what he does in a training session, but for me that quarter of what he does was actually a really good workout for me. Just getting outside and doing some movement and being in nature was also a great, just a great feeling, you know. It's just, I can't explain it. I just feel rejuvenated, about 1,000 times better than I felt before I started about an hour ago, hour and a half ago. And it's a world of difference in how I feel right now. You know, to somebody who's sitting inside and sitting in their house and don't want to go outside, you know, want to stay home and relax and take it easy, you know, just get up and go out, even if you don't feel like it. Just go out and do some movements. Get out in the fresh air if it's a beautiful day out. If you're just going to sit on a couch, get your clothes on, put your shoes on, get out the door, because you'll be 1,000 times grateful that you did compared to sitting in your house another day.
How do you feel now?
I know what it feels like to sit in the house and letting the beautiful day outside pass me by, I've done it, you know. I am not immune to those depressed feelings, you know, or low serotonin. Some people know what I'm talking about. You know, you got to get up and you got to get out, you know. And like today, I was in one of those moods today to sit home. And my friend David came by, got me out of the house and took me out and trained me today. And I was almost reluctant, but I did. And I'm thankful I did, because I don't feel depressed at all anymore. I feel great.